Paulette Almond, Director of Connection at Sterling UMC. And I thank you for joining me this evening. I'm here at my table because we're not able to go out and we're social distancing like we've been asked to do. And I appreciate that. We're all doing that and things, from what I understand, are looking better. So thank you for being here. I pray you are healthy, and I appreciate you checking in on your friends and checking in on people that might not be doing so well during this time. So thank you. And today is Thursday, Holy Thursday, and this is the night of what we often call the Last Supper. And so my challenge for you this week, my Bible challenge, is that you read Luke 22. Or if you have another favorite scripture in one of the other gospels of the last few days of Jesus's life, you could read that. But my favorite happens to be Luke 22. So read that these next couple of days and just see yourself walking those last few days with Jesus. And I appreciated last week when I asked that you post palms and show pictures of your palms. We got so many of them, and it was so good to see, rather than seeing all the discouraging and negative things that show up on Facebook these days. So this week, I'd like you to look for flowers. This is off a flowering tree in front of my house. But look for flowers and post pictures of flowers. Flowers show hope. Flowers make us think of spring and new birth. And yes, these were the last few days of Jesus's life on earth, but he's not in that grave. He rose. He has power over death. The same way if these flowers bloom every year, we didn't know a few weeks ago, the tree was empty, and now it's full of beautiful pink flowers. So if you get a chance, take a picture of some flowers and post them on Facebook, and let's post positive things these next few days at least. See if we can turn it around and make Facebook be something bright and something people look to for inspiration. So I have one other thing that I'd like to talk to you about, is that with most of us not traveling and being in our homes for Easter, a lot of us are spending Easter alone. And that's not something that we think of as something pleasant. So I'd like to invite any of you who are home alone this Easter, or maybe just aren't feeling it like you usually do at Easter because of the COVID-19 epidemic going on, join me at my dining room table at 3:00 on Sunday afternoon. I'll be here with a cup of coffee or tea, and just join me here. It'll be a Zoom meeting like all the other ones that we're doing these days, but email me at paulette.almond@sterlingumc.org. Or just respond to one of these Facebook messages and they'll get the message to me, and I'll make sure you get the link to come into the meeting. And I won't even call it a meeting. We'll just have coffee around my dining room table and we'll chat and we'll just talk about the days and how we're doing, and tell me about your kids and your grandkids, and I'll do the same with mine. So I hope you have a good day, have a good evening, and enjoy the next couple of days, not forgetting that this is Holy Week, and we study and we contemplate Jesus's last days on earth. So thank you, and I will meet you on Sunday for our virtual service at 11 a.m. Have a good evening. Bye.